Missy from the Jolly Fat Elf. Before we get started, in case you missed my announcement, I think it was Thursday, Friday, Wednesday, I don't remember. I am opening the shop back up. I say it in quotes because I'm not necessarily opening back up for good and I'm not on Etsy, but I am selling sticker packs for the next week or so. I'm selling either a set of 25 for $50 or a set of 50 for $100. You can pick between functional, decorative, or both. And the 25 kits are $50 and the 50 kits are $100. The 25 kits will not be duplicates. So if you want to order 25 functional and 25 decorative, you're more than welcome to do though. The 50 kits will be duplicated. Not all sheets maybe, but possibly. Anyway, so that basically works out to $2 a sheet, and you're getting sheets such as this. I can't promise that this is the exact ones you're getting, and if you are, I'm going to add a little bit more, but these are for my personal use. So you're going to get a full 8.5 by 11 sheet of stickers, probably not this one because there's not very many, but so you're not, and you're only paying $2 a sheet, so, and it supports a good cause. These are cut wrong. I had so many issues today. I'll talk about them when we start planning, but, so I personally think it's a really good deal because if you buy these, when I was selling them in my shop, I sold them for $4.50 a sheet plus shipping. Shipping is a flat rate of $6 to the U.S. and a flat rate of $50 if you're paying $25 out of this international, or $20 if you're purchasing international. And that's because 100 stickers is a lot. I mean, 50 stickers is a lot. And I'm gonna have to use a little bit of a thicker envelope. So if you're interested, I will leave a link to the blog post. You just head over to the blog and click what you want and pay with PayPal, and they're gonna ship the by the second week of September. Hopefully sooner than that, but I'm closing it, I believe next Sunday, the 25th. That way I can start getting everything added up and start getting everything print and cut. I do use a laser printer on matte. It's non-removable sticker paper, but you shouldn't really have any issues with it. I don't, and this is what I use every week unless I'm using a kit. So speaking of, I am not using a kit this week.